The third and final criteria used to determine an organism's kingdom would be the number of cells in their body. Unicellular organisms are the simplest life forms, and their entire body is made up of just one cell. Multicellular organisms are more complex, and their body is made of many cells. You are multicellular because your body is made of many cells. Keep in mind that unicellular organisms can be eukaryotic or prokaryotic. Multicellular organisms, on the other hand, will always be eukaryotic.